I'm really excited to talk to you today. I'm always excited to talk to you, but today I'm really excited. And the reason I'm excited is because I just got my delivery from Quiksilver Scientific. What I got was my Quiksilver Scientific Detox Cube. So you can check that out. One box, 90 days, intense detox. So for those of you who don't know what Quiksilver Scientific is, Quiksilver Scientific is a company that was started by Dr. Christopher Schade, who is the world's leading, most knowledgeable expert on mercury detoxification. Mercury is one of the heavy metals. It's an element that does not belong in the human body. With my detox cube here, I'm gonna go over what all the parts of it are and who it's good for, and let's look into that. Okay, so we're gonna open up this kit now. We've all heard of antioxidants, and there's one antioxidant known as the master antioxidant, and that is glutathione. So if it's a master antioxidant, why haven't you heard of it? Well, the reason is because it's not an easy chemical to get in the body. Your body makes it naturally. It's the main antioxidant made by your body, used inside the cells. But if you take it by mouth, it doesn't get into the cells. It'll get destroyed. It's very hard for your body to build it, but your body needs to build it naturally. It helps your body detox everything, and once again, it's one of those things that when you're in a toxic state, it actually makes your body actually makes less of it. So one of those, again, catch-22s. Luckily, there is a way for us to get glutathione into your cells, and that's called using etheric delivery. And what that does is that puts the glutathione almost like in its own little cell with a little cell wall membrane that will kind of join to your own cell membrane, and they will just come together. So really fantastic technology. It's simple and it works amazingly. If you are, as I mentioned before, having toxicity, mercury toxicity, or any level of toxicity in your body, really down regulates or slows down or inhibits your body's internal detoxification methods. So it tends to have a snowball effect. Toxins slow down your detoxification abilities, so you build up more toxin, which further slows down your detoxification abilities. So when we do that, we get a huge buildup of toxins, and those toxins form antioxidants and a lot of other products that you don't want inside your body. So along with this system of other products I'm showing you, we do have vitamin C and alpha lipoic, or excuse me, R-lipoic acid. Those are aids to your body's natural detoxification methods, and it's also good antioxidants to help your body combat the effects of having toxins. But the secret here is that these are also in the etheric delivery that I discussed with the glutathione. So not only are we getting something that your body needs, but these are actually going to be able to find a way inside the cells. If you've looked into some alternative medicine, you may have looked at intravenous vitamin C or intravenous antioxidant therapies. This, by some people's estimates, is more powerful because it can raise those levels not just to extreme levels, but actually get it not just in the blood, but inside the cells, which is very, very powerful. That's exactly where you want them. That's where you want them to be. So excited to have this product. The process of taking a toxin from inside the body and extracting or detoxing it inside the body is a multi-step process. And if any steps along the way get halted up, what you get is a backup. And that backup actually can create its own toxins. It's interesting. So kind of like that episode of I Love Lucy where they're working the chocolate factory and they get a backup. Every single step along the way has to be done just right. Those usually require things called cofactors. So you might be familiar with some of those, the B vitamins, things like selenium. Now, a lot of us have problems in such that one, we might have a deficiency of these in our diet, and that could be because of our diet not being right, and it also might be because of the food supply is not what it used to be. Also, some of us have other conditions, one being toxic, or number two, having what we're finding out are now are really common genetic dysmorphisms. And they cause us to not be able to absorb or utilize these cofactors very well. So included in their kit is what's called ClearWay cofactors. And what that does is that allows or that ensures that each step in the on this detoxification process is working just right. The great thing about this is that you can go to Costco and buy a $30 supplement that supposedly has everything. And what they do is they put the chemicals in there. So it has the right name. It might say thiamine or it might say selenium, but they tend to be in the inorganic forms. And if your body doesn't have all the chemistry needed to turn those into their useful forms, then that's not going to be useful for you. In fact, in certain ways, it can be more of a burden. With good supplements, you do pay a little bit more. It's not going to have A through zinc on the label. It's going to have what you need, but it's going to have it in its activated form. So it's the actual things you need in the form that you need them, in a usable form, and it's in the right amounts. Okay, so if we just give you metal, that's not the same as buying a car. That's what this is. This has everything needed for detoxification purposes in the right amounts so that every step along that process can go from one to the next to the next, so eventually it's out of your body. If you're familiar with how soap works, you know that a soap molecule or detergent molecule has one part of it that it's attracted to fat. It's a non-polar part. And another part that'll be attracted to water, the polar part. And what that does is that enables soap to go somewhere, whether you're using the shower, in the dishes, on your car, and latch onto fats and then be taken away with the water. Whereas fats and water normally don't mix, that allows them to be taken together, and that's how you clean things. What I have here is called intestinal metal detox. And I want you to think of this product as doing the same thing. It has one part of the molecule that is highly, highly, highly attracted to mercury specifically and will bind it really tightly. The other part of the molecule is something that your body has no desire for. It doesn't affect your body much at all. It's silica, which is like sand, it's in everything. So when you put this in your mouth, this is going to go through your body and it's going to grab onto those any mercury that it's exposed to very tightly, and then your body can just dispose of it as if it was nothing. Another benefit of this is that it uses a large surface area in the product and a large surface area of your GI tract, as opposed to trying to draw things through the kidneys, which are always or are usually damaged in cases of toxicity anyways. The thing I wanted to show you here was the protocol. So what they've done is they've taken everything, put it into just about as easy as for something that's a complicated process, they've made it just about as easy as it can be, and it's all put down on this protocol. The cube that I showed you is a 90-day process. For someone like me, to do that once in a great, great while is fantastic. I'm not using that. I don't have dental amalgams. I don't work with metals in the industry. I don't eat metal-tainted fish. But for an occasional detox, this is fantastic. Now, if someone has metal toxicity issues, they may need to do this a couple times in their life. In fact, some people might need to look at doing this for 6 or 12 months.